Mobile Fire Rescue responded to a pair of house fires today. The first happened shortly before noon on Lloyd's Lane. When firefighters arrived, they saw thick smoke and flames coming from the home. Fire officials say, fortunately, no one was at home at the time and no one was injured.